I was being held in the embrace of a man.